shit out of him. Look at there. We got a little bit of rain. Looks good. Look at this. I gotta show you the road right here. Looking up there, there's looking a little bit of snow. You see? Ooh, yeah. There's a little bit of snow over here. I gotta get through that, but yeah, it's looking good. Look what's over there. I think you see a pot of gold. Where'd it go? There it goes. Wait a minute. Is that it? It's over there. Where is it? You see it? I'm thinking I'm seeing a pot of gold. Something's out there in my window. Hey, what's happening? It's raining again.
Just look at that. So beautiful. Look at that sky. It's gonna be a beautiful time out here on the farm. Oh, ooh. I love it.
It's always so hard for me to drive this thing. Look at over there. Yeah, I think it's raining right there. But look here. There's Mount Shasta. Where did it go? Where's Mount Shasta? This thing. We gotta figure it out now. We gotta level. I think it's level. Hey, you know what? Sometimes you guys are a little goofy.
Oh, shut up. Yeah.
Well, we're here. There's Stick. Yeah, damn Stick. Yeah, we're talking about you, Stick. Say hello, huh? Yeah, he's kind of funny that way. Anyway, we're here, and I got my boots on for you. Uh-huh. Oh, and my brand new. These are brand new. God, these are nice. These are so brand new. These are really brand new. These are so brand new. I'm trying to hold it here. Here's the camera. These are so brand new. Oh, yeah, look. I got the... They still got the tag on. Yeah, I'll show you. They're brand new feet. I got the tag right there, Anyway, so now I got it all on you. Ooh, I got my nice little warm. Man, this thing's warm. What do you call these things? Little. And it's got my. Ooh, yeah. It's my world tour. Got my nice little cap on right here. It's all good. Anyway, now that we got through that, oh, you should see my underwear. Hang on. Well, we'll do it later on. I gotta get moving. I just got here, stepped out of the transformer. For you that don't know the name of the vehicles, maybe you ought to watch some of my videos instead of just one and start asking a bunch of damn questions. Where do I live? I live right over there, right around the corner. Where do I search? On top of the damn hill. So, we got something there, don't we, Stick? Oh, yeah, Stick. Okay. So, anyway, we got something here. We gotta go down in there and see what... Get the hell out of there, Stick! Come around the corner. We got right in there. I don't know. This could be trash. Let's see. Hold on. Oh, beautiful little cobalt bleed. Bead. All right. Okay. Well, that's beautiful. Little hole right there in the middle of it. Okay, let's move on. Well, yeah. Uh-huh. Stop it, Stick. Stop. Okay. So he's fighting me. He wants to be in the middle of my picture. Okay, come on. Oh, come on. My knife. Got me. My knife got me. All right, come on down. Oh. I don't know. Could be trash. See it right there? Looks like it's right there. But anyway, there's one I just picked up. Yeah, trade bead. This here looks like one of them. Boy, that's a small one. Oh my goodness. I need my specs on, my glasses. I cannot see. Is that a bead, folks? What'd that bird say? Anyway. Oh yeah, that's a fair faucet. It's a fauceted. It's not the cobalt blue though. Isn't that bizarre? Well, we're starting out with some beads. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Yeah. Oh, I know, beads. I know. We got these beads here. Huh. Yeah, that's because Stick says it's because he's got his beads on. I know. Yeah. Well, we all got our beads on, Stick. I got some beads on. You want to see my beads? Or should we wait?
Well, I got a cup. I got some on.
Some on right there. But it's not glass. And that's what we're finding. We're finding some glass beads. And gosh, you know I like that. Bead, why do I keep wanting to call you Bead? I'm so excited. It's the beginning of the year. We got to walk around a little bit here. Let me walk around. Well, this thing's on already. Well, let me take a quick selfie then. Here we go. There you go. That's for y'all. Don't say I never gave you anything. I'm a giver. Give, give, give. Right. Okay, well, I got a sad story. The stick he done ran off because he got upset. Kind of chewed him out a little bit. He done got in my way. I was walking along and I realized that I had the wrong hat on, so I ran back and got the important hat. There's an important hat. I thought I used to have an arrowhead on this. I did. It's missing. Well, this is a very strange morning. Very, very strange morning. My head's missing off my hat. What the hell? And then I didn't have a... I was trying to put my two glass trade beads away, see? And, ding dang it, if, turn around, get this thing, get this in the right direction here. Here we are, it's the right direction. So I'm walking around, I'm kind of filling down in my pocket, playing a little pocket pool. And, yeah, it was really good. But, I noticed, I didn't have no little lump, see? And one of them's got a little lump on it. But anyway, I didn't feel those little lumps. It should have been my two beads because I done dropped them in my pocket being that it didn't have a container, which I should have kept them in my mouth to keep my mouth shut. But completely blew that. All the hells. But anyway, so when I did reach down in my pocket and quit playing pocket pool, I realized I couldn't find them. I couldn't find the two beads. Oh, yeah. Used to carry this thing around. Gave me good luck. Gave me good luck. I always leave them. Holy shazam. They give me good luck. All right. Let me finish this story, and then I'll show you what I saw or what I see. Holy moly. I got to catch my breath. This is a good one. Bottom of the story, the little faceted bead, I don't have it, but I lost that blue trade bead, and look what I see here. Can you see it? Holy shazam! And look, there's no footprints around here, except for the footprints that I just come walking in, so, funny that I reached down, picked that up. Oh, this is nice. Oh my goodness. Oh, is it all there? I gotta get my glasses on. I can't. That looks good. That looks real good. Like the old days. Put my darn specs on here. It's so dark out. But it's beautiful out. Well, it's 98%, 99.5%. Well, I look any better like this? Or look better like that? How does it look good? Does it look good like that? How does that look? How does that look? Nobody's telling me nothing. Does it look like right there or what? Oh, no. Right there? Or do you like to... If we have, why don't I just pick it up and shut up? Look at that. Oh, here. This is calls. This is... Oh, yeah. I got a special... Pull out my... special knife for this. Oh yeah, look at that. Is that beautiful or what? Oh my goodness, it's almost there. That's a car wash. It's car wash material. Oh god, his glasses are making everything magnified. That's funny. Look at that. That ain't bad. It's got a couple little Nicky Dicks on it. There's a little Nicky Dick right there and a little Nicky Dick on the tip. Wow, look at that. Thank you, Great Spirit, sir. You got to give back to get. Well, that's a good morning. I just woke up, haven't even had my coffee yet. Stayed here overnight because I knew it was going to snow on top of the hill. Oh! All right. Anyway, this has got to be a good spot right here. Better mark it. There you go. Huh? Ah, jeez. Stick's got something. What do you got, Stick? Come on. Let's see what you got. He's over here. He's got something. What do you got, buddy? Oh, look what Stick's got. Let me get my glasses back on. Hey, Stick. Look what you got. You got one of them obsidians. Look at that. Should've took out my extracting tool for this, but I didn't. And oh, look at there. It's one of them on the funny bottoms. Rounded bottom. Would've went to a point. Well, that's a good start for the morning, Stick. Huh? I know you're funny. Okay. All right. Turn it. I'm back. I didn't send Stick to go find my beady. Cost me lives. You know what time it is? What time is it, folks? It's time for a butt. That's a little butt. Well, come on down here. Focus. There you go. Thank you very much. Oh, wouldn't that have been a little killer? A little desert. What do you call it? Corner notch. With a beautiful little stem bottom. Boy, that would have been cute. Because you know they're really big. But, Well, you know what time it is? It's time for some butt. God, I could use a little. Well, never mind. Did I tell you? YouTube's a bit mad at me. I don't get no glass. They don't give me no. You know, when I first started this, the only reason I was doing it, YouTube would give you a buck or something. Put commercials all over your stuff. Your art. This is my art. This is my art. And I was hoping to go to Hollywood with this. You know, and be Hollywood Paul. But, here, look here. Oh, goody. It didn't work out. Man, I must be in the lake. I'm getting some brokes. This is a Brokeback Mountain. It reminds me. Oh, man. Look at the fine little work on that sawtooth sucker. Yeah, I was about to say that reminded me when I used to come out with Ma and Bart. You remember Bart? Anybody remember Bart? Man, Bart could find these things. And this was the field, too, that he'd find them in. I miss that pup. I miss them all. I had so many pups back in the day, and boy, when you lose them, it's a hard thing to understand. But, you know, that's life. Well, we're doing a little live action here. Let's throw something up on the screen. Some live action in red. And we'll just keep the camera rolling here a little bit. We got two there. Two in live action. Two brokes, that is. Let's keep looking. I know what you want to see. I know what y'all want to see. And I'm going to give it to you. Did you hear that? I'm going to give it to you. That's my Velcro zipper. I bet you didn't think you're going to get to see the big banana. I'm getting out the power. I'm going to wave this sucker around. Turn around and go back past that little area there. Seemed to be a good little area. Gonna get this banana going. Gonna get some protein in right here. Oh, that's a good banana. Damn tractors and shit. going by. Leave me alone. Working on the, I guess they're working on the canals. Because all the rain. Got some rain, folks. Hey, look, oh, I got to wave this sucker going. It's good, though. We're coming back down the line. Coming back down the line here. Keep looking. Oh, this is probably getting pretty boring. Maybe I'll try to speed this up and...
Banana. Oh, thank you, Great Spirit. Forgot to say thank you for them there beautiful brooks. Let me look around, see where the heck I'm at. I'll see some. Gosh, good. I got a little banana going on here. Oh, man, we're high speed this sucker because this is boring. All right, really shake it up. And then the hey, and then the hey.
Oh, thank you. Oh, God, man, so good. Oh, we got her. Is that a cutie patootie or what? Look at that. It's a okay. Banana marks it. So easy to lose. Them there biggins. Okay, get out the flipping tool. Remember when we used to do that? Woo! I gotta tell you all about this right here. Got this for Christmas ass. Got a little package in the mail. Let's move my banana. I got a little package in the mail. Came from a dear friend. He don't like me saying who. Because people on here attack him right away and want things. And he's got a great heart. And he can't say no for some reason. He likes to give it up. What? What? I know. Let's go down there and pull it out. Oh, there you are. What are you doing? You sticking? Oh, we're trying to take it. You stupid. He's so silly. I love him so much. That's all I got left. Well, that looks like it's pretty much there. Maybe titty. I don't know. It looks pretty good to me. Oh, car wash that sucker. Well, we got a lot going on the screen here. Oh, look at that. Is that insane? Well, if we had some light, you could see it. But on slow. Yeah, hi. Your stick done called me over. It's just got something here. I don't know, man. I never see anything like this here on the lake. Not with a hole in it. It's obviously a busted doodad. Look at here where there's another drill hole and it busted right in the middle. But this here looks all finished. Wow. And this top is finished and this is finished. And the rest of this is busted. Oh, look, here's another drill hole besides that one. And those are probably tractor scars, but that is finished off. I don't know what that could have been. It's definitely, look at it. See it scratch? It's real soapy soapstone. I was going to say cestiotype, but I think this is a piece of soapstone. It's so soapy. Wow, they made something out of it. I don't know what that could have been. Double holes. Unless if it was like a cooking pan. They made these cooking pans that were, oh, you know, whatever shape. And then they'd come back and they'd have a hole. so that they can reach in the fire and pull it out with a stick, see? So, I don't know. It might have been one. Well, we're getting a lot of traffic here today because they're working on the canals. Kind of weird, but kind of sucks. I like it when it's nice and quiet. I can concentrate. Think. Well, I done turn the camera off and stick nearly stepped on this. You can see where I put on the brakes. And I can't see it, so I have to get out my specs because I don't even know if it's just material or not. Oh, it looks like it's got some flaking on there. I should have brought out the flashlight. Because I can't see my stick. What are you doing this to me for, you crazy fool? Let's go in there. Okay, extract. Hey, it's all there. Oh, it's one of them Piuter shooters. Oh my God. You know, they didn't have a whole lot of... Let's let that thing go by. They didn't have a whole lot of material to work with. And so they just used every little sliver. You can see here that the bottom is just the raw part of the flake. And they put a point on it. Isn't that wild? You know, but it'd do. All it had to do is cut through the skin. Wow. Oh, stick. That's crazy. I can't believe you seen that. I didn't see that thing. Well. Thank you, Great Spirit. Well, I thought this was a leaf. Because there's a lot of leaves around here. But when I bent down and was able to focus on it, I could see there's another bottom. Oh, my goodness. Wow, that would have been a nice one, too. All perfectly... Look at that. Look at that work. Just the finest of little chipping, flaking, cut little tiny teeth. I don't know if you can see it or not. I don't have my glasses, my specs on. But man, where's the tip on that one? Ding, dang it. Ding, dang it. Cool, though. Funny thing is, it's not even in a spot that I've ever found anything right here. Wow. All right, then. Come on, stick. Let's go. So... Stick and I have been walking for about 2 hours now. We done wasted some time this morning over in the bead area looking for glass beads. And we should have been out here, middle of the lake. I don't know, there's a few things throwing me off. Today I got rain approaching me in the back, and all that traffic ain't helping my brain. Wow, that's a pretty heavy piece of metal. Crazy. And I can't see, it's so dark with all the clouds. So I'm trying to go really slow. I've just speeded it up a little bit. as I'm walking a road, cross back over here to the field. Anyway, I was just thinking, you know, when I mentioned Bart, is this thing on? Yeah, it says record. Mentioned Bart, I started thinking about the pups, Speck, Bart, Flash, everybody that started out with me, Ma, Uncle Billy, which I think I showed you this before, but this is from Uncle Billy. We traded something. It's a little pendant with etching in it. And I stopped wearing it for a while because of the wear. But this is one of my favorites. You know, I lost that other necklace, Soapstone, out there. It's kind of a give back thing. And then this is just this was a day out hunting and went home, put it all together. It's just kind of a mix of everything. You got abs and cysteatites and olivellas and soapstones and disc. And so sun just came out. It feels really good on my back here. But the funny thing is now, you know, I do the grids, right? So I'm walking along my prints. And I went right by here and didn't see this right here. And that's because it's so dark. But, I mean, it ain't no big deal. It's just a broken heart, but... Isn't that Cuckoo Fran and Ollie? Just... I knew if that sun would come out, I might see something. I might have to go back over all my tracks. All right, so we're going to do a little detour here. I see, I keep following these tracks. I keep coming across them. And it looks like, I don't know if there's two of them or a mama and babies. But the funny thing is, look at here. They must have laid down here because the ground's a little padded. Padded down. And there's just little footy prints just all over this one area. And this looks like one's kind of big, and then you can see they either stretched or were playing, or because then when you get into these footprints, they're smaller, but they really did something right here, mating or goofing around. Then over here, their claws are longer. That might be a coyote, because look, there's another spot of goofing around and another stance spot where they're just standing staring out. It's pretty cool. And here, look at this one here. Oh yeah, he stretched out, laid down, stretched out. 1 foot clawing over here, 1 foot clawing over there. See ya? So it's probably a couple of them. They might be foxes. A gray fox, because there's 1, 2, 3 in this little spot. 3 or 4. Probably a whole family I think it's coyotes. I know I've seen a lot of coyote out here when I spend the night, but I also see fox. But oh, there's another laying spot right there. So that's 4 or 5 or something. It's probably a family. That's really cool, though. How funny is this? I'm not sure, because I don't have my glasses on. But I came back over here where I found the bead and lost the bead. And then I didn't find a bead, but I got my little point. Oh, that's a nice one. A basalt. Wow. Look at that. Wow, strange tip. It doesn't look, I have to put my glasses on, it doesn't look like it shattered, just look like they finished it weird. How bizarre is that? Little basalt. Little basalt. That's really weird. That tip is like a teardrop. I guess that's just the way it ended up. All right, I don't even know what I'm saying. Can't find the bead. It's all your fault, Stick. All your fault. Oh, come on. That's funny. I was just about to go to lunch. And I'm... oh, gosh, 10 feet away from the transformer. That's what I'm talking about. When the sun comes out, you're going to see the little tiny thing. Oh, that's tiny. My neck is killing me. Look at that. This is the tiniest pooter shooter leg I ever been to. Uh-huh. Is that goofy or what? All right, lunchtime. Lunch! Alright, welcome back. After lunch here, it's a lunch. Oh, I got a tractor right there. I got this. This is great. Look at this. Oh, by the way, sun came out. It's unbelievable. I had it peeling clothes off. It's hot, man. I was telling you, it's Texaco is a little hot. I don't know. I think that's a little like top to a coffee pot or something, and it must have snapped off right there. See? Oh no, no, it's not big enough for that. It's a with that little. It's like those glass cork tops that are on perfume bottles. Yeah, I'm seeing a lot of glass right here. I'm in that old camp, that pioneer camp, whatever you want to call it. But anyway, I got something here. Just after I picked this up, I was standing here, and I was just kind of staring at this, and sure enough, I think I see some material. Oh, get on down. Yeah, I'm so tired. I was about to just get up and go home. Let's go ahead and pluck that. Let me get a picture of that real quick. Be right back, folks. Mm-hmm. All right, let's get on in there and pluck it. Let's pluck this carrot. Oh, folks, it's standing up. It's got a little... Ah, shoot. Are you kidding me? I thought that was going to be the cream to the cream, and the way it was standing up, I was so excited. Shoot. Look at that material. Look at that flaking. The little secondary. Oh my god, edge work. All balanced and thin. Wicked. Shoot! Wow! Just don't see many of them. And it has to be snap. But look at the work on that thing. How crazy. How did they get it down to be so narrow and delicate? Well. Well, whatever. Thank you, Great Spirit. Holy Lord. It appears the farmer found it before me. Oh, man. Oh, I love where they lay. Oh, yeah. Dang, that would have had some nice wings. And again, nice and thin. Oh, man. Damn. Thank you, Great.
A rim of a bowl. Steer tight bowl. Look at that. Boy, that would have been a beautiful bowl. Crazy.
Sometimes it just gets a point. The tip of that. Oh, what if that's the tip of my... No, I wonder if that's the tip to my... My God, that's the same color. Unbelievable! Oh, thank you, Great Spirit. Is that crazy? It's crazy. I glue it. That's freaking crazy. I'm about 15 feet from... Wow. That's crazy. right, just crazy. It's quick. Where did I see? Did I see something shine? Oh, there it is. Ha. Well, I'm on Brokeback Lake today. Oh, yeah. She's a broke. She's broke like the women I meet. Ah, look at that. What a shame. What a shame. What a shame. I seen something back here. Oh, there it is. One of them rings off the old wagons, you know. Yeah. All right, well, let's keep dancing here. All right, well, I just came across this. It was sticking partially out of the ground. I thought, my goodness, the way it curved looked like it was a bowl. But the funny thing is this end is all polished round from using it as a pestle. So it's one of the ugliest pestles I've ever seen. Isn't that crazy? Crazy.